have to stop to pee.
Oh yeah, so we stopped at DQ.
Gross town.
Yeah.
Pack yourself a toothbrush, dear. Pack yourself a favorite blouse. Take a withdrawal slip. Take all of your savings out. Cause if we don't leave it.
Look at the cactus!
Woo! This town, we might never make it out. I was not born and drowned. Baby, come on.
Jump in the Bow River.
Whoa, bro, that was cold.
I'm actually not even that cold yet.
See, okay, now you feel nice because that's the adrenaline pump.
I feel nice.
We did it. We jumped in the river.
And it is
a couple degrees though.
Yeah.
Kind of
cold.
Yeah. It's, what month is it?
March.
It's April.
April.
It's April and we jumped in the river.
Woohoo.
It was not too bad.
No, pretty good.
Pretty warm.
Oreo milkshake.
So good.
Yeah. It's late at night. I'm trying to take you. Woohoo.
Risky.
So explain what we're doing.
Playing pickup sticks in the van.
In front of my house.
Oh. Okay, yeah, this is hard.
Sister at work.
Should have steadiest hand. The land has ever seen.
No, they're moving. Dang it.
You're
Jesse.
You got it.
Oh, using the stick with stick
technique.
Fail. Please turn. Okay, oh, see, you're trying out Jesse's technique. Okay, so. I
think you're so original. So hipster.
I gotta go again.
That was a nice flick.
Toughest part.
Choosing the right stick. Oh. Stops it.
Wow. Rosie over there, first night.
I vlog.
I have mimosas me too.
Yay.
It's really, really warm.
Yeah.
forget what Father Brennan said. We were not born in sin. Leave a note on your bed. Let your mother know you're safe. And by the time she wakes, we'll have driven through the state.
We made it to Beth.
We're at Beth.
Look at that.
We're downtown right now.
Just went to the visitor center, got some maps.
Oh, yeah. Look at the mountains.
I'm leaving home for the coastline, someplace under the sun. I feel my heart for the first time, 'cause now I'm moving on, yeah, I'm moving on. And there's a place that I've dreamed of, where I can free my mind. I hear the sounds of the season and lose all sense of time. I'm moving far away to a sunny place.
You gotta swing, not just hang. That's lame. I got you. You're like, just do it. Ah! See, that's what I did. I got you.
No time for pondering why I'm wandering on while we're both so glad. To the end, to the end, would you follow me?
This is our home. Got the lights. We got a bed, mattress, tons of blankets.
A lot of blankets. Oh, and our snacks up here. Crackers, baby crackers, and it's great. We have so many blankets.
Yeah, blankets are thicker than we are.
Actually, okay, no.
Good night, world.
Okay, so we just woke up.
Yep.
First night.
Well, second night.
Well, yeah, but first night, like, actually sleeping somewhere else. And so we covered everything with like blankets, but that window.
The blanket fell off.
And we had a pin in it. As a person. No, somebody probably looked in here when we were sleeping.
People probably did.
Okay, so find the pin.
We found the pin.
The pin.
It was in.
So we're making bagels. Hey, Leave, how's it going?
Bagels are getting nice and toasty.
Oh yeah.
Look at the mountains right up here.
Oh, it's so nice.
Yeah.
Of my favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter that read, if you like piña coladas, getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the cave, then I'm the love that you look for. Write to me and escape. Don't want to be like the dust that settles. This end I have nothing. I find that I'm king of all these empty holes, that I'm ruled by my own flaws. But you can't be an old fire if you are burning with a new flame.
We can't see it.
Sacred noodle to be tested. Leave. Give us your thoughts.
I don't know.
Cold night takes us to a place.
The sacred noodle!
You're eating that.
You're
eating
that. It's a little dirty now. Okay, let's try again.
Wake up, feeling cold.
Don't drop it.
Is there a way?
Soft
delicious. A little chewy. I think a little bit longer.
Let's try this.
Or maybe it's good. it all behind. How long should we stop?
A little longer. One more minute.
No.
No. Not the vibrations. The noodle gods are angry.
Because of you, Lee. To anger the gods.
Oh, no. I'm sorry.
Apologize.
I'm sorry.
I'm thirsty.
We dropped our noodle.
Secret
noodle. No. How do you feel? You should be ashamed of yourself.
And we are enjoying our baby shells. How do they taste?
Amazing. Pretty alright.
Oh yeah.
Good.
No. Don't want to drop any more noodles. Can't come closer.
Cleaning up. Using the baby wipes. They are lifesavers. They use us to clean everything.
It's not gross. Excuse me, take that back.
This is bad life. Hello. We all learned the
unscrew the propane.
Oh yeah. Come on, wipe that. We're gonna need a lot of baby wipes.
And they got it.
A climbing compliment.
How do you feel about that?
Thrilled.
Thrilled? What else are we doing?
We're tracking a bear.
Yeah, look at the footprints.
Somewhere in there, there's footprints.
Oh, we'll find it. We went this way.
Supper.
This may be our last vlog. Wish us good luck.
I will.
Peace out.
It's been good.
It's been fun.
This day is done. Breathe, breathe in the air.
We made it to the top.
Yeah.
Set your
intention.
We're gonna finesse our way down, like on what, maybe?
Came from down there.
All the way down there. And we made it. All the way up.
Look at the sunset. Over here. Isn't it beautiful?
We snuck on into the gondola. Just kidding, they let us on for free.
Goodbye, my thing died.
Nice.
All this hiking. Our trail, show them the trail.
Oh yeah, hey, we walked
the
there.
Look this way.
All that pain.
Show the front
blood. Oh, yes.
We walked that whole way.
Direction of the birds. Oh, look at those mountains.
Direction of love.
How are you feeling, Jesse?
Oh, I'm doing pretty good. It was a good hike.
Yeah,
good.
Yeah.
It's
fine.
It's cold.
Good, though.
Cherish a small mountain.
Enjoying the outdoors. As I fly down tomorrow's
skydive. Looking at the moon.
It's so fun.
Wait, I want to take my head out there now. Are you ready?
You're gonna get stuck.
Oh, yes, twins!
Hi, Lee! How's it going?
Remember your place. Hello! That was nice.
Okay, we're at the bottom now. We're all the way up there.
Someone in here. Oh. Can't wait for the warm food. Yeah, we found lots of vehicles. Pulled over on the side of the highway. We're gonna go find out what's going on. Lots of people have their cameras and stuff. Everybody. So, what's going on?
Oh, it was the aurora.
Everyone was going to take pictures and watch the aurora. And we got some really good pictures of it. And we could see the stars really well.
Yeah.
It was really nice.
There's a bunch of cool photographers there. Everyone was hanging out. It was so nice.
Við skulum tjálda í grænum berjamó.
Can I do something now?
Yes,
bring curtains. So I have two of these. So can I pick something from you?
Absolutely.
Can you first time playing?
I already asked, no. I wanted
a fuse, right?
He's not gonna watch it.
But I guess, yeah, you can pick.
Okay.
Very cool.
Okay. I appreciate you. I want to see the future.
You look great.
Oh, thanks. I bet I look so good.
Oh, yeah. Slide in those ice.
Ugh, he's doing his own theme music? Big, dumb, and tone deaf.
So it's nap time in the van. Just did a hike and we're pretty tired because we were running on about a bit more than 2 hours of sleep from last night.
Yeah.
So we need a little nap, power nap, so we can do some more fun hikes later. And yes, we eat lots of baby crackers when we nap. The birds are trying to get our food. Stop! They keep flying by. And one almost flew right into my face. They're not very nice.
Feet.
Oh my god. Don't even think about it. I'm trying to call all his friends so they all come and eat my food.
Yeah, I think they're gonna gang up on them.
But I won't allow it. And Chantal is not even helping me, even though she knows I'm afraid of birds.
You can do it.
He's just videotaping me.
All that butter into chunks and butter the bread and put the cheese on it and cut the pineapple and make our food.
I'm making the food.
I'm making the food.
I burnt my finger.
Well, why did you do that?
I don't know how to flip it.
Just doing the dishes, using baby wipes, cleaning everything. We just ate outside the parking lot. Look at these.
Digging for work in a land under a foreign sun.
You're hilarious, isn't it?
Their children call bitter words of a stray tongue.
Hey, cooking supper.
So we're putting the oil in now.
We're making potatoes and corn.
So the potatoes are like done now. We're gonna fry them a little bit. At the corn needs to go. Oh, I can smell the corn.
Jumping up and down the floor.
We're at Cascade Pond today.
Is an animal.
That's a good one.
And once there was an animal, it had a son that mowed the lawn. The sun was an okay guy.
Yep. No more van life.
Nope. No, we had a good sleep though.
Oh, this is the best. Last night was the best sleep I've had.
We found our place on the branch of an old gum tree.
Sad.
But I've enjoyed sleeping in the van.
Oh yeah, me too.
A lot. Nice and comfy. We have everything in here.
To a voice.
IKEA! GPS said I keep.
And we don't have shoes on.
Nope, because we got our bed pants.
Oh, yes.
This
chair is amazing.
We're in IKEA. Found a journal in IKEA.
I believe I'm like a bear. Not because I'm strong or fearsome, or even as gentle as a mama bear with her newborn cubs, but because if I were without a hair, I would look like a shaggy testicle.
Yeah, that was written in there.
Jesse, where are you?
I'm over under my blankets.
Just wait for the tub. The excitement has lost its excitingness. How can it be made exciting again?
Hey guys, so we just did the dance class.
Sharing the Dance, it's called.
Yeah, it was for free.
At the Genesis Center. Genesis Place.
In Airdrie.
It was pretty fun. Because we just had to stay another day.
Yeah. Make
no mistake. We made a nice little movie theater in the van.
We have the actual TV in the van.
We're watching Friends right now.
Yes.
We went live.
Watch it. I wonder if you watched it.
We went live on every single one of our phones, and none of us did it to ourselves.
Unintentionally.
Yep.
So we're actually on our way back now. For real. Stayed 2 extra days.
It was so fun.
I'm bad for this. Okay, we thought we were gonna run out of gas. The gas light is on.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. Smash that like button.